day one of the Landrover Freelander engine rebuild. If we look under here, you can see the block is completely taken apart, the water pump is off, all the accessories are completely removed in a pile over here, and the thermostat removed, all the hoses, wires, everything. The front cylinder heads are under here, I mean the front pistons are under there, the head removed. Here's where the rear pistons are, and the head has been removed, the face been cleaned. The objective here was to replace the head gaskets due to oil and coolant mixture. So, and there is the exhaust header. Good close up of the block there. So it's been cleaned nicely. If we look over here, here are the two heads. This is the front head cleaned. This is the rear head. You see, this is the top side with the cams. And this is the bottom side where the valves are. See, it's cleaned up nicely and ready to go. There's the front one, cams inside. There's the valve cover. Valve cover here. So the two heads, two valve covers, and I'm going to put the blocks, you know, the heads back on the block, and then the covers back on there, and then start the long task of assembling it with all of the intake manifolds and all these bolts, pulleys, accessories, alternator, all these tubing, vacuum hoses, coil packs, water pump, you know, injectors, everything. It's just, it's a major project. All these parts down here also, the covers, the mounts and all that junk. It's just, there's a lot to do. And I'm going to replace the thermostat in the process, just in case overheating was the result or the cause of the head gasket failure. So anyway, day one, getting ready to get started. This is going to take a long, long time, I'm sure. Down there you can see the crank gear and all that, whatever you call it, power steering, air conditioner, compressor, tensioner, power steering pump right here, everything. So wish me luck. Hope this thing runs when I'm done, and we'll be following up soon.